to summarize Q1 result, I will try in a very few words. The first point is that we have very strong financial result. As you saw, the revenue decreased year on year only by 1.1% in excluding regulation, which is very small. And the EBITDA increase, the EBITDA rate increase, we are at more than 32%, you know, which is more than last year at the same period. That is the first point. And it is thanks naturally as well to strong cost saving. We continue to what we are doing since several years, you know, to reduce cost, particularly indirect cost year on year. On the operational aspect, you know, the event, let's say, or the main element of Q1 is that we continue to roll out quite quickly, let's say, mobile LTE network. We reach more than 70% of coverage of population end of quarter, and we are continuing already in April. And at the same time, let's say, we start strongly the deployment of our FTTH network. We add 30,000 households connectable, you know, in Q1, and we'll do further. We'll accelerate, in fact, in Q2 and in H2. As well, on the operational side, for the commercial part, we can say that we are quite happy with the performance of mobile broadband. We have very strong addition in Q1. Quite happy as well with the performance of convergent offer, fixed mobile. The name is Orange Open. We are now close to 600,000 customers having benefit, let's say, of this convergent offer with an average four services per customer. And we are as well extremely happy, let's say, by the strong development of Orange Finance base. You know that we launched Orange Finance base in October, 6 months ago, a bit more than 6 months ago, and we are now reaching 100,000 customers, which is quite a lot. On the side which is, let's say, less positive, we have some concern with the decrease of fixed broadband, low speed, let's say, ADSL, Neostrada base, which is decreasing, particularly under competition on the fixed mobile offer, unlimited fixed LTE offer, which is for us an issue, even if the very high broadband VDSL is increasing a lot. And second concern, but we are writing already now, it's on mobile voice, postpaid mobile voice, not mobile broadband. The customer base was not, let's say, having the evolution that we are expecting in Q1, but we are working on that. But globally, I think quite strong Q1, particularly on the financial side. Thank you.